Yeah, I'ma just go crazy here, I think. Just gonna demon form, don't mind me. Did I? Oh, I could have dexterity corded. Maybe I should have just smoke bombed out. Do I smoke bomb out now? Fuck it, I'm out. How do you play this game for 5 hours? You just play it, dude. Just play it. It's not that hard. When did this guy have a 36 damage attack? What? It just cannot be. It actually cannot be. Gonna be a no for me though. That's a spot weakness. All these smooth stone. I mean, I have a slow deck now, so it might not even be that bad. Buy the bomb. I don't think I'm buying the bomb, man. I buy the stone. Okay, maybe defense isn't the best thing against these guys. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit, they just keep getting stronger. I can't keep defending this. I cannot, la. Oh my god. I don't remember these guys growing this fast. Was it always this fast? I need to heal. Oh my god, plant of death. At least I can demon form here. Oh, yoy. What's this creepy ass music too? I feel like I'm being sucked up on by fucking Cthulhu soon. Thank you. wasn't too bad, but not good either. Double my Q in block. I don't have so much block. You know, I could still go back for a body slam build. But I need a lot of block cards then. A fuck ton of block cards. And I need to be Rocky. That's also important. You see, my problem is that I'm actually never lucky. Never, ever lucky. I think I'm just following middle path, maybe? Yeah, I think middle path is better than left path. I'm avoiding all bosses. Even though... that's pretty much all the laws anyway if you avoid all bosses. Whenever Koi is always game free block. Am I exhausting anything here? I ain't exhausting shit here. Most winning decks are 32 card Frankensteins. Really? Really? What about this guy? I'm just taking 18 damage here for nothing. Thanks, Mr. L. Chupa. Don't say that last word, that's a ban. It's Ogre. It's Ogre. Alright. Alright, I'm done with small decks. I'm gonna go for the biggest deck possible. I'm gonna take a leak also, be right back. In ears hurting the inside of my ears. All right. Alright! This is it. The run. How's this beginning shooter just doing 16 damage? It baffles me every time. Yeah, I will never fuck around again. Last game. Oh my god, again. Last round was the last time. From now on, never ever fucking around again. I'll play the rage and clothesline. I'll make the biggest deck you've ever seen. Nice. I wish I was better at card games. Card games are actually quite hard. They're so... I mean, the deck building part is hard, I think. The combat is kind of okay. Average to low difficulty. I'll avoid bosses for now. Card games are the easiest. Yeah, deck building is hard though. It's really hard to come up with decks by yourself, at least. And I don't like looking up guides for games. Most of the enjoyment for me from these kind of games is just finding out myself. Holy shit! Sneaky ass gremlin. So trash. Where are the good cards at? I just keep getting mocked by fucking slimes and gremlins. Thanks, Mr. Azura Blue X, for the 6 months. What am I eating there? It's an egg baguette. Baguette with fried egg in it. Oh my god, don't kill. Thanks, Mr. Never Ends. I actually don't like Demon Form that much. This card is way too slow.
Sending these wrong version songs. This one is the right version though. Anyway, is the baguette any good?
The baguette is delicious, man. Actually delicious. Damage points. I'm kind of thinking about going for a slam build here. Fuck it, man. Another slam. No. I'll keep it like this. Fuck. Seriously, what the fuck? Kinda okay. Fuck yeah! It's always this version. fucking gotcha boss, man. Fucking gotcha boss, man. This is why. These fucking insane birds. I'm still taking damage with 15 or 16 damage. At least they're destroying themselves. A stupid ass bird. Look at him. Some ass bird. Oh my god. What? Just ridiculous actually sometimes, man. Like how did you just come up with like a 30 damage attack? How do you ever negate something like that? No! Fuck! Oh, I'm gonna take back my ice card. Fuck it. Fuck it.
really good voice acting. Check it out, master.
That's good. Do it again. Foreplay. I'll come all over you. I'm so horny. It's so fucking deep.
This is not okay. Let's skip that shit. That is not okay, man. That's a fucking ban. Alright, this is my last one of the day. I'll play some with my friends, my friendin. After this one. This is really one of those games where you just say one more game. One more game, guys. And then suddenly it's 3 a.m. and you haven't fed your fucking baby and so you've been crying for like the last 10 hours. God damn babies. Not this guy. Book of Stabby Stabby. Thank you very much, Benji. Oh wait, no, it's a sub gift from Hutasako. Thank you very much. I don't think I'm playing demon form against this guy. Yeah. Ay, ay, ay. What the fuck is this? Okay, one more. One more run. I didn't fucking get out of the way with this fucking demon form. I hate that card. Is straight up terrible. There's no way demon form is good in any situation compared to like just having an offering build where you just kill everything in the first turn. Kinda wish I took boomerang there. Hi mango. Okay, this is the run. I feel it. I'm feeling it real deep here. This is it. The run. Oh, I could almost buy this. This is it. This is the run. This is absolutely the run. This is the run. Another shop? War cry? It's the only thing I can buy. No thanks, man. No thanks. I'm just upgrading my cards over here. Don't mind me. Oh my god, why am I upgrading this garbage? I'm getting set up for a body slam build here. Feel kind pain, but then you can't play demon form as usual. You can never play demon form. Fuck your shit, demon form. Oh my god. I didn't play any. Oh, fucking shit. Fuck. I thought it was porn at first, but okay, dude. Come on, dude. I can't be playing fucking anime here, especially not that video. I don't know how you found it or why you have it, but fuck, dude, don't show that to anybody you ever know in real life. They will never stop making fun of you. Never. Not for as long as you live. I wish I had a fucking Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh no, defending. I would have saved 2 HP. I would have saved 2 HP. Actually impossible to play demon form like ever. It takes too long to get online. You can't play a demon form in turn one because you get slammed if you do it. You get fucking slammed. Oh, the Sun Tzu's Art of War. I keep forgetting about it. What is this now? Oh shit. Let me go. Well, at least I didn't get punished for it. These fuckers again. Trying to beat me up for my cash? I'll take your life! Trying to take my hard-earned stolen money? Motherfuckers, please. I have to accept that I'm taking damage here no matter what, because the mage is like, fuck this cool world, I am killing people no matter what. That stupid ass mage. Oh, I shouldn't hit him. I'll take one damage for it. Because he has the thingy. The thingy! Fiend fire. Ever read the Rule of Time series? No. Never heard of it. I'm getting spammed. Yeah. Oh my god! What the fuck? Leave me alone! Just take my cash and leave me alone! Jesus fucking Christ, man! Getting beat up by a bunch of slimes again! Oh, hi, Cleave. Welcome to the team. What boss was it? Flame Boy. I'm smithing here. 17 damage. It's quite actually. It's quite hard. But I need vulnerable in this fight. I need all the damage amplifiers I can get. Alright. 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 I think it's worth. Playing co-op games after this, yeah. This is gonna be my last run for today. Just bring it, bitch. Give me the 18 damage. See if I care. And this is the absolute last run of the day. No more debates. Holy shit! Holy shit! Yeah! It's the demon form. It's the demon form fucking me in the ass every single time. Black blood! Now I heal 10 HP after every single fight instead of just 6. That's the power of black blood. Normal white blood, it just heals 6. But black blood? No. It's nice of him to let me cast my demon form for pretty much free there. Isn't this Westworld? It is, right? Yeah, it is Westworld. It's a nice theme song. Oh, I still need to watch the new season of Westworld. I haven't even touched it yet. I already got spoiled 1,000 times too. Well, whatever, I guess. My friends are terrible people. Every single one of them. It's meh. That's unfortunate, because the first season was really nice. Double demon form? No, double reaper. Double reaper could be okay. Gonna be a no for me, dog, Mr. Vampire! Dude, I hate this fight. I legit hate this fight so much. This is harder than the first boss fight. Like, it really is. Look at the damage they're doing, man. And they steal. That's the most important thing. They steal, man. This is hitting me for 18 damage. I'm not even vulnerable or anything. Oh my god, they're both getting away. I could have dealt with my attacks there. I don't think it would have mattered. Like, what? At least I'm healing 10 HP. I got that going for me. Haha. Haha. What build am I going for? I don't even know. Well, I think I'm spotting a bunch of weaknesses. I gotta hold the Reaper. If I want to stand any chance at all towards the end of this zone, I'm not gonna play a bash for sure. There's a dual wield and there's a defend. I think that's my And I just hope I get two Reapers out there with some strength bonuses. Ay-yi-yi. It's gonna work out, right? Holy shit! I'm dead? What? Just what? What the fuck is this damage? Haha, I can see your weakness. Haha. Haha, good one. Okay, one more. One more. I refuse to die to this pack. There's no way. One last. This is the last game of the day. Dead branch. Oh. Oh, full exhaust build. This is it! This is the run! Believe! What? Every path has a boss. I'll go for only 3 question marks and a campfire? Yeah. This is the run! Oh my god, man. Oh my god, I'm struggling. I'm struggling hard in this mode. I don't know, the one extension level before was kind of okay. Did they just stealth buff mobs and stuff too? I swear those perks, they didn't use to do that much damage. There's no way. Come on, free relic. Here we go. Free relic time. Is this card removal? Sweet. Extension buffs mobs too? Yeah, there's like a few of those buffs, but I don't know, man. I don't know. I'm struggling extremely hard now. Like, I can barely make it out of the first level, man. Worf! Shovel! It's the run! The run is forming itself! Happy flower. Feels good, man. Feels fucking bad, man. What is it? Is it just strike or is it random? What just happened? I have to admit, this is not very optimal for cards drawing. Hi there, Clash. It's worth it. Right? Right? I think it was worth it. I lost one damage here, by the way. He's dead. Okay. Oh my god. Could I have killed that? No, I couldn't. Oh, shies. Okay, the weakest one. Could have played. Oh no. This angers me. No! I fucked up. I fought out one more energy. But it's okay. For now. I'm still alive.